Audio Jump. Audio Jump. Audio Jump.
Spider-Man. No Way Home star Tom Holland meets fellow Peter Parker actor Andrew Garfield in images that are sure to excite all Spider-Man fans. Rumors continue to abound that Holland and Garfield actually appear together on the big screen in the upcoming No Way Home. The latest MCU Spider-Man of course is already confirmed to feature multiple returning bad guys from previous Spider-Man films, including Doc Ock, the Lizard, Electro, Green Goblin and the Sandman. With so much multiverse chaos already being unleashed in the film, fans are naturally eager to know if Holland's Spider-Man will also be joined by one of Peter Parker's previous big screen iterations. Indeed, speculation has gone on for months about Tobey Maguire and Garfield joining Holland for the Ultimate Spider-Man team-up. For his part, Garfield continues to flatly deny that he is part of the action in No Way Home. The movie's most recent trailer, released a few days ago, gave no satisfaction as it featured nary a glimpse of either Maguire or Holland. It did, however, provide more glimpses of the movie's impressive array of multiverse bad guys. Speculation about Garfield and Maguire being in Spider-Man No Way Home will no doubt continue right up until the movie's release, when answers will finally be available. If fans don't get to see Garfield and Holland together in the newest Spider-Man epic, at least they can enjoy these recent snaps of the two stars taken at the Heku Man of the Year event, where the actors demonstrated their affection for each other in a very sweet way. See the images in the space below. Click here to view the original post. Garfield and Holland obviously are permanently tied together in movie history by the fact of their both having played Peter Parker. No doubt that unique shared experience is part of why they seem so chummy in the pictures. But of course, it could be that they also happen to like each other because they worked together in Spider-Man No Way Home, and have that direct professional connection as well. Indeed, one could almost read a sly bit of insinuation into the images, as if the two actors were secretly communicating to fans that they indeed shared the screen in No Way Home. Of course, given the fever pitch of speculation about Garfield and Maguire being in the movie, it's natural that a lot is going to be read into any piece of content that features Holland and either actor. Despite a lack of trailer evidence and despite flat-out denials from Garfield, many fans remain convinced that the Amazing Spider-Man era Peter Parker is set to appear alongside Holland's Spider-Man in the newest MCU extravaganza. Indeed, at this point a lot of people will be disappointed if Maguire and Garfield don't show up in Spider-Man No Way Home. But even without those two throwback Peter Parkers, the movie still looks like it will have plenty of action and classic characters to make for a wild ride. Source: Heku, Twitter.